Okay, hello my friend, and how are you doing? And next I am planning to tell you that why this motor saw is so dangerous tool. And there is only dangerous thing is this cutting this chain, this cutting chain, because they are full of those sharp metallic blades, and this cutting blade is so powerful that when it is moving, it cuts my hand like right away in here. If it is in that kind of position, and when this chain is moving, it cuts right away my hand. That's this motor saw is the most dangerous tool. And then this motor saw is also very bad, because when this chain is moving, and then when we hit in some like wood or stone or rock, this motor saw kicks out in that way, and then this kick moves, and it can hit our head or foot or hand or anybody other areas, and then it makes really bad scratches. And then third thing is that when I am doing this motor sawing, and I can cut my foot, knee also, if I do some mistake. And then I like to show that how easily this motor saw cuts like my hand or foot, and I demonstrate that in my tree. Okay, and this tree is in here like this demonstration, and this means like this is like my hand, this crystal membrane, and I next show that how easily this my hand goes cut, and I take my motor saw. Okay, so be carefully with that kind of motor saw tools, and be safe.